Hey guys, let's read Catwoman, an origin story by Simonson and Vecchio. Breep, 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 an alarm rings out in downtown Gotham City. A young woman dashes out of a diamond store. She carries a bag of stolen jewels over her shoulder. Selina Kyle knows the police will soon be on her trail. Selina ducks into a nearby alley. She hears a soft cry from behind several garbage cans. The sound makes Selina stop in her tracks. Meow, meow. It's a lost and hungry kitten. Selina picks up the frightened animal. Just then, the blue and red lights of a police car shine into the alley. Selina flees with the kitten in her arms. Selina escapes and returns to her apartment. She feeds the hungry kitten a bowl of milk. Then she introduces the kitten to her own cat, Isis. She's just a baby, Selina tells Isis. You must teach her how to be a cat. During the next few days, Selina watches the two animals. Isis teaches the young kitten all the things a cat should know. Isis teaches the kitten how to leap high and chase mice. Isis shows the kitten how to climb tall trees and balance on fences. Watching the cats reminds Selina of her favorite class back in high school, gymnastics. In gymnastics class, Selina learned to leap and balance. She practiced flips and cartwheels. She climbed ropes and swung from high bars too. Selina wants all cats to grow up safe and learn skills. She decides to use the stolen jewels to build an animal rescue shelter. Selina dumps out the bag of jewels. A few diamonds and gems roll onto the table. The small jewels will not be worth nearly enough to build a shelter. I need more, Selina says. But how? I'll become the greatest cat burglar of all time, Selina decides. I'll be an excellent thief, but I'll only steal from people who are very rich. Selina creates a leather uniform with ears and a tail. Then, Selina steps out the apartment window and onto the fire escape. I'm a real Catwoman now, she shouts. Whoosh! She leaps from the building to begin her new life as a supervillain. Catwoman lands like a gymnast and then sprints through a nearby park. Suddenly, the villain hears the cracking of a whip. Crack! A mean carriage driver is threatening an old horse. Catwoman grabs the whip away. Can't you see he's too old to pull your carriage? She cries. Don't worry, she tells the horse. No one will hurt you again. A short time later, Catwoman is climbing up the ivy-covered wall of the Gotham City Museum. The villain breaks into a window. She steals gold and jewels. Then she climbs out again and up to the roof. This is easy, Catwoman thinks. Catwoman doesn't see Batman in the shadows. When the superhero swings after her, the villain races across the rooftops. Then Catwoman remembers the whip. She flicks it around a nearby construction crane and swings to the ground. She hides until Batman is gone. That was fun, Catwoman thinks. I hope I meet Batman again. Catwoman uses some of the money to build an animal shelter. The kitten she saved is the first cat adopted. But there's plenty of money left. So many animals need my help, she tells Isis. But we need our tuna and caviar too. I think a secret life of crime and charity will suit us both. The world doesn't know Selina is the famous burglar Catwoman. They think she's just a concerned citizen who helps raise money for animal shelters. At a party, she meets billionaire Bruce Wayne. He seemed nice, she tells Isis later. She doesn't know Bruce is secretly Batman. Then one day, Isis disappears. A criminal has stolen her and other pets throughout Gotham City. Catwoman goes after the catnapper. She finds that Batman is after the criminal too. Catwoman and Batman work together. They rescue Isis and stop the thief. They save dozens of pets for the people of Gotham City. After their victory, Catwoman disappears. But this time, Batman has discovered her true identity. When Catwoman returns home, the superhero and his partner Robin are waiting for her. "I'm sorry, Selina," Batman says. "You're under arrest." But the judge lets Selina go. "She is helping save animals throughout Gotham City," he tells Batman. "She deserves one more chance." The judge orders Selina to stop her Catwoman crimes. Selina doesn't listen. She secretly remains a thief. But when there is trouble in Gotham City, she tries to help. And whenever animals need her, she always acts as their champion. But Catwoman confuses Batman. Sometimes she acts like a thief. Sometimes she acts like a hero. "Whose side are you on?" Batman asks her. "My own side," Catwoman purrs, and she leaps away. Everything about Catwoman. Real name, Selina Kyle. Criminal name, Catwoman. Role, supervillain. Base, Gotham City. Catwoman is a master thief. She's as agile as a gymnast, stealthy as a cat, and an excellent hand-to-hand fighter. She has a soft spot for cats and orphans. This supervillain is clever as a cat. Catwoman's leather outfit protects her life, all 9 lives, in fact. Catwoman's whip is a perfect weapon. With gymnastic skills, this feline felon always lands on her feet. Catwoman's claws are razor sharp. The end. Thanks for listening.